Hi, this is Jim. Until we can get the Coral Reefers back on the road, we're going to be doing a virtual tour of past and present shows. Also, we've got a new album coming out May the 8th, and we'll be featuring some new songs from that. So, wash up, stay inside, fins up, tune in to the Cabin Fever virtual tour on Margaritaville TV. Fins up.
My fellow parrot heads, groovy again. All right, you ready for another one? Let's go, keep the party going. Jump in the time machine. Way, way back to that la-di-da, way down under. Australia, 2011. Jimmy Buffett, the Coral Reefer Band, the Cabin Fever virtual tour, only right here on Margaritaville TV. Fins up.
They said if we build it, you would come, and you did. Thank you.
Thank you.
We saw you live in Newcastle in 1988, and we're back. We love you.
I'm a pirate, and I'm glad you're coming back to Sydney, Jimmy. Way to go, man.
Hey, all the way from Kansas City to see Jimmy Buffett down under.
We came all the way from Florida for Buffett. Go Gators.
Well done, Jimmy. There are some Yanks here that do still love you, brother. Thank you for finally coming. Woo!
Hello, Jimmy. How you going, mate? Welcome down under.
Thanks for coming to Sydney, Jimmy.
We love you.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Jimmy.
Thanks for coming back.
How you going, Jimmy? Goodness me, the Australian boys. Come all the way from WA for you, mate. Well done.
I'm your Jimmy.
Jimmy, all the way from Warragamadam, my whole family loves you, mate. Welcome to Australia, to the Opera House. Put a good show on.
Hello, Jimmy.
Hello, Jimmy.
Thank you. Well, 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 it's good to be back. In the words of Daryl Kerrigan, this one's going right to the pool room. I took off for a weekend last month, try to recall 20 years. All of the faces, all of the places, wonder where it all disappeared. I couldn't ponder the question too long. I was hungry and went up for a bite. Ran into a chum with a bottle of rum, and we wound up drinking all night. Changes in latitude, changes in attitude, nothing remains quite the same. Through all of our running and all of our coming, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. Oh! Meeting departure signs in some big airport reminds me of the places I've been. Visions of good times that have so much pleasure, I wish I could go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I could somehow adjust to the fall. Help me out now. Good times and riches and...
That's pretty cool.
See what I can recall. With my changes in latitude, changes in attitude, nothing remains quite the same. Through all of the islands and all of the highlands, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. I think about Paris when I'm home, red wine. I wish I could jump on a plane. So many nights to sit and dream of the ocean, I wish I was sailing again. Yesterdays are over my shoulder, I can't look back for too long. There's just too much to see waiting in front of me, and I don't think I could go wrong. With my changes in latitude, changes in attitude, nothing remains quite the same. Through all of our running and all of our cunning, if we could laugh, we would all go insane. If we could laugh, we would all go insane. If we weren't all crazy, we would go insane.
The Coral Reefer Band!
It's obvious that you people don't really care about going to work tomorrow. That's the right attitude to have, right, Mr. Utley?
That is definitely the right attitude.
All right. So, Sunday night at the Sydney Opera House. This is pretty cool. Yeah, all along the waterfall, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. We're just getting started, you know? Yes, the quiet conservative opera kind of crowd, yes. Not. All right. We've been living across the harbor from the Opera House for like the last week, enjoying the hospitality of Sydney, and I must say it's great. I tried to get back in touch with people I knew when I was here last time, and they're all dead or something. Just kidding. Only half of them are dead. The rest of them are still boogieing. This is good. So we've been watching and looking at this. The only regret I have about this is, you know, there was this other American entertainer that was just here. No, Oprah's a good friend of mine. But, I mean, they did some shit for Oprah that I got jealous, to tell you the truth. So all I asked of the city and of the province was just to paint that large part section of the Opera House that resembled a shark fin. Gray. And then install a mobile device that would, when the sun went down, it would just go left and right. I guess it'll be the Oprah House till it becomes the Finn House. I can live with that, it's okay. But I know the Parrothead Clubs of Australia will get on that one for me. Anyway, as you know, normally we're at the end of the, we introduce the band at the end of the night, but we've been gone so long, so we're going to do it right now. So the lovely Coral Reaperettes, Miss Tina Gullickson right there. And Miss Nadira Shakur. Right there. The king of the steel drum, Mr. Robert Greenwich from Port of Spain, Trinidad. Mr. Peter Mayer on the guitar. His reign of terror continues in Nashville, Tennessee as the country CMA Musician of the Year for the second year in a row, Mr. Mac McAnally, my partner. No, I did not give him a raise for that. It's just a paper thing. Mr. Roger Guth on the drums. The trout in New Zealand are trembling about waiting his arrival, I'm telling you. Mr. Jim Mayer on the bass back there, Uncle Jim to some of your children. Our musical director and the man who I admit that I abducted the last time I was here and took you to Palm Beach, Australia on the day where we were served brandy on the beach. I confess and I apologize in front of a hometown crowd. Mr. Michael Utley right here. And on the trumpet and dancing away from Wellington, Florida, Mr. John Lovell right there. I'm going to get Mac to help me out on this song right now. So as we cross the international time zone, that does not apply to this song right there, does it?
No.
Explain to us your sense of time, oh wise one.
I come from Mississippi, and I spent the first half of my life in one time zone, and I never knew what time it was any of that time. But we got this song now that spells it all out. It's called 5 o'clock somewhere. Yeah. Oh. And the way it works, it's based on science. You know, you got you put alcohol and Einstein into a big bowl and stir it around, and you get the theory of drunkativity. In which case, it's
that
always
would be the theory of drunkativity. That's a drunkativity. That's a five-syllable word for Australians on a liquor night. That's hard, I guess. You know? Mississippians too.
The sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow. So am I. The workday passes like molasses in the wintertime. Yeah, but it's July. Get paid by the hour and over by the minute. Boss just put me over the limit. I love calling something, but I think I'll just call it a day.
Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Tell them, Jimmy. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon. Tell them I sail away.
Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock
Buffett do.
Oh, I'd get back down under finally.
Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane.
Mr. Mac Maganelli.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you very much. All right. Well, we're a long way from Key West, Florida, but I thought we might do a couple of Key West songs for you. And you know, I worked this out a long time ago. It was very simple. I wanted to come to Australia many years ago because I have some family connections to some places around it. Norfolk Island's here. How y'all doing up there, huh? There's some crazy Buffets out there, let me tell you. Anyway, it doesn't take it long. I mean, this is a beach and a beer country. Come on. Duh. I kind of grew up in that environment. I get it, you know. So we're going to go back to where I ran away to one time, to Key West, Florida. So the southernmost part of the northern hemisphere, now that we're in the southern hemisphere, if you're following that geography, there will be no quiz at the end of this. So this is a little song called Grapefruit Juicy Fruit we're going to do for you right now. It is Sunday for those of you who did not make it to church this morning. This counts.
Yeah. bathing suit and chew a little juicy fruit. Wash away the night. Drive in. Guzzle gin. Commit a little mortal sin. Good for the soul.
On that steel drum up there. Thank you. All right. It is summertime here, and we love that because I don't like winter very much. I don't know about y'all, but it doesn't work for me. But we do have people that came up from Antarctica to the show this evening. So it's amazing where you people come from. I love it, you know. So, no, we have, they get Radio Margaritaville in Antarctica. They do it for about, right, 30 minutes or something. Anyway, so we're gonna do a little song for these folks there. This is what will bring cold weather into the factor, though we don't really want to exist in it anyway. This is the only hockey song I ever wrote in my life. But exactly, you do not have to be a hockey fan to like rugby counts, anything. This is a little song called Boat Drinks, where we are here because it's warm.
shrink.
Came to the right spot.
Thank you.
All right, I guess this is the start to a very long Australia Day extended weekend. Only regret I got is we're going to be working during the fireworks. Damn. Maybe we could have some indoor fireworks. What do you think, Mike? That'll work, right?
I'll go with that.
That'll go. You'll go with that?
Yeah.
Okay. Mr. Utley goes with that, we're okay. Don't see many of these up where we're from, an Australian beach ball. I like that. That's not going back in the audience. I'm taking that home. All right. Well, if you hadn't realized it now, we came here to chill y'all out a little bit, so let's do it. Huh? Or back down to Garrett Beach and catch a couple waves. Thank you.
Okay, there's a double la-ti-da at the end, too.
Well, no, it's just one la-ti-da, but you sang over what was Doyle's solo there. You la-la'd there.
I thought I heard somebody la-la'ing. No?
Down at the la-ti-da, there's a perfect margarita in a mason jar. At the end of the world in a sea of dreams, where the ocean smiles and the seagulls scream. We all know just how lucky we are. Down at the la-la-la.
I'm Brooke Clayton, and I go to Ole Miss. Isabel Rapinski was a former ambassador here. She already graduated, but she was in my sorority and told me about the program, and I fell in love with the idea of doing it. So here I am. Margaritaville means to me is an escape and like a happiness. Like as soon as you walk into a resort, a restaurant, like any part of it just puts a smile on my face. So I kind of take that onto my campus and like make sure that as soon as I see Margaritaville, it puts a huge smile on my face. I love meeting new people, and it is kind of like a second family, and you get to have like someone there and you kind of all enjoy the same thing, the relaxation, the escape from like the real world. Okay, well, I'm a picky eater, so mine would be bacon, American cheese, mayonnaise, and ketchup. Oh gosh. I would say if we couldn't laugh, we'd all go insane.
Hi everyone, this is Derek, the UK's biggest parrot head, and I'm staying in and I'm being safe. And I'm going to watch Cabin Fever virtual tours with all of you parrot heads. Fins up everybody!
Okie dokie dokie.
I'm gonna, this is not like a lifeboat drill on a cruise ship or anything, but I'm just gonna let y'all know that we don't take breaks. And it's just full throttle tonight. So you might wanna, since we're thinking about this, you know, you always want a plan B, so you might wanna be, you wanna have a designated drink getter. That's the complete opposite end of the spectrum from a designated driver, we know that. In here, so you might want somebody, I realize, you know, you might want to get your friends together and the drink getter can go out and get the drinks and bring them back in here because there's not going to be a break and fuel is fuel, you know. So I just thought I'd point that out to you that there will be no break tonight.
This one paid the rent for a while.
I'd like to dedicate this song especially to anybody out there who conceived your children to this song or raised your children to this song and helped us. I think we're in about our fourth or fifth generation here, so I never thought it was going to last this long. Thank you, you know. heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glitter, rock and roll. Honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing so. But come Monday, be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days around LA Hayes. Just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rent a car and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation. Some things are hard to explain. Yes, it's I love you so. That's the reason we just had to go. But come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in Brown Alley Haze. Just watch back by my side. I can't help it, honey. You're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana we said didn't need no one. Yeah, we can go hiking on Tuesday with you. I can walk anywhere. California is warm and quiet there. So nice to be in Australia again.
Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze. Just want you back by my side. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze. Just want you back by my side.
Thank you very much. All right. Wow. I'm glad you still like that song. I still like that song. Yeah. So we're going to take you down now. This is our first show of the year 2011. Warming up for the Finland tour. Next stop after this is Jazz Fest in New Orleans, Louisiana. So we're gonna do a little song right now featuring Mr. John Lovell over there. If y'all are ready for a little Dixieland, I don't know anybody that ever minded going to New Orleans, whether they could make it physically or with music. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe music still is the universal language. I believe. And we're going to dedicate this. I got friends who came in from Queensland. We were supposed to go up to Brisbane, but with the floods and everything. Figure you might need a break, you know. And it does our hearts good. We are donating our money from tonight to the flood relief up in Queensland. So, we know about that. So let's go to New Orleans, huh? See you.
black and white, with happy endings where nobody fights. So if you find yourself in that nostalgic rage, honey, jump right up, show your age.
I wish I had a pencil in my stash,
Boston Black Acorn, two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. I remember being a buck tooth and skinny, a rock band of letters, disguised knees, penny a while.
I wish I had a pencil in my stash.
I could solve some mysteries too, but this man's saying Disneyland growing up fast. You're drinking on a fake ID. Jungle, cause everyone's the one with only jazz musicians.
I wish I had a pencil thin mustache.
I can solve some mysteries too. Let's go! Church and somebody stole my hair. I go to movies and sit all there. Oh, hey, that it used to be. Hey,
I wish I had a pencil thin mustache.
The Boston Black Acorn, two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. I say I can be anyone I wanted to be. Maybe sway their old friend. The chic of therapy. If I
only had a pencil thin mustache,
I could do some cruising too. I said,
well, cream, a little dab will do ya.
Cruising. Johnny Lovell on that trumpet. Hey. Everybody doing all right here, huh? We're doing okay. This is a little song that I've been waiting to do this down here for a while here, so I'm a big Finn Brother fan, and yeah, so this is a little song I've always liked, and we just decided to do it a while back, and it kind of has helped, because if you notice today, it was not a bad day out here, you know? And you know the reason why, because we do bring the weather with us when we come.
Do I lie like a lounge?
desert, or do I sing like a bird released?
Sing it.
Everywhere you go, always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, always take the weather. Everywhere you go, always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, always take the weather.
That song. What do you think? Uh-oh. There's always trouble when Mike Utley is thinking. Something's going on over here. You know, we're down here in the rim of fire. Do you know anything about the rim of fire, oh wise one?
No, but I bet you do.
Come to think of it, I do, Mike. You know, it's...
Well, let's hear it.
Well, it's a little ring that's kind of rung with volcanoes. I saw the question on Jeopardy one time, and it was volcanoes for 100, and the ring of fire, the rim of fire was the answer. You weren't... Okay. Anyway... Michael always introduces this song. Sometimes he gets, first of all, there's no volcanoes or tsunami warnings that I know of right now. And if there are, well, this is it. Whoopee. Woo! This is the way we go out. Let's do it. All right.
This crowd got high.
Hey, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows.
your feet. That lava comes out soft and hot. You better love me now or love me not. Whoa. You see,
I don't know where I'm gonna go in the volcano.
Hey, Mr. Adler. Shows on Australia Day, I'm gonna have me some.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the fall comes.
But I don't wanna land in no New York City. Don't wanna land in no Mexico.
No, no, no.
Don't wanna land in the Three Mile Island. Don't wanna see my skin aglow.
No, no, no.
Comanche Sky Park or in Nashville, Tennessee.
No, no, no.
I wanna land in the San Juan Airport. Customs there, they hassle me.
No, no, no.
I wanna land in no San Diego. Don't wanna land in no Buzzards Bay.
No, no, no.
Don't wanna land in no Baghdad City. I'm here until Australia Day.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going.
See, I appreciate that applause, but you missed the big special effect at the end. You know, we usually have this giant volcano that blows up when we do shows back in the States, but we couldn't get it down here because we live in a fraidy cat world and they wouldn't let us transport our volcano to the Southern Hemisphere. But Mike did this great effect, but y'all missed it, so maybe you want to do it again, like at the end of the song, and we end it, and then I don't know where I'm going to go when the volcano will blow, and...
Poof. Poof.
Poof. Scared the hell out of me. I don't know. We've been doing this a long time. Mr. Utley's been with me since the very beginning. That's right. Whoa. We have seen fruitcakes come and go. I believe there are a few here tonight. I saw a few driving to work. Yeah. I always knew that there were fruitcakes down here in the land. Oceana, there's got to be fruitcakes. I've got a whole strain of my family down here that who I know are fruitcakes. So if you feel you're of our tribe, this is your song. Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes on the street.
Fruitcakes on the street.
Stretching naked through the crosswalk in the middle of George Street. Half-baked cookies in the oven.
Cookies
half-baked
in the oven.
On my bus.
People on the bus.
A little bit of fruitcake left in
every one of us.
Paradise, lost and found. Paradise, take a look around. Been a long time away. I'm glad
to see that all my mates still party every day. The weather's here, so is the beer, and we're not going away. And we've baked you a big old fruitcake. We're gonna serve on Australia Day. Fruitcakes here from Darwin, and some from Alice Springs. Did you bring the rum from Bundaberg? It helps me when I sing. Let's go to outer space, shall we, fruitcakes? Now, up on the space station, they're polishing their fins. The capsule's full of parrot heads, I hear they're tuning in. So, here's to all the astronauts who make those shuttle flights. There's only one more to go, we're tuning in tonight.
Fruitcakes in the galaxy, fruitcakes on the earth,
straight towards eternity. We've been
that way since birth.
Half baked cookies in the oven,
cookies
on my bus. Mayor Cooper, Mayor Maxima Cooper. Here's the church who took the steeple. Religion's in the hands of some crazy ass people. Television preaches with bad hair and dimples. The God's honest truth is, it ain't that simple. It's the Buddhist in you, it's the pagan in me. It's the Muslim in him, she's Catholic, ain't she? It's that born again look, it's the wasp and the Jew. Tell me, please, Rastaman, I ain't got a clue. That's not one. She said, you got to do your fair share, so cough up half the rent. I treat my body like a temple, you treat yours like a tent. But a frozen margarita may give me a little hug. That's the difference between lightning and a harmless lightning bug. The future! Ah! 11 years past the millennium, 2012 is coming soon. We should be living like the Jetsons, but we're being fucked by oil tycoons. So I'll put on my Bob Marley tape and practice what I preach. Y'all lost in the reggae as I walk along the beach. Stay in touch with my insanity. There really is no other way. It's a jungle out there, kiddies. Have a very fruitful day. Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes on the street.
Fruitcakes on.
Oh, I saw the fruitcakes coming to work tonight. They're crawling on the stage. There's a little bit of fruitcake left in
every one of us.
Thank you. Man, this is getting good. It's good to be working again. Good to be working again. Thank y'all. Good to be in Australia again. Lots of good things going on tonight, huh?
It has not gone out of my powers of observation to see that we got some people that like to hula dance out here tonight. I gotta keep an eye on these people up here. They're kinda, I don't know. This section is, what did y'all do before the show here? I don't know. Something's going on up there. They must be in from the land of mushrooms or something like that. I don't know. Anyway, and as you've seen, some people have actually, they're dressed in their hula costumes to come to the show tonight. I always encourage people because it's amazing. People come here, it's kind of like Mardi Gras back in the States, that you get a day and you can just go crazy, and that's what people do here, and it's perfectly fine with us. And but maybe you're a brain surgeon in a hula skirt at the Jimmy Buffett show tonight, and surgery comes early tomorrow morning. Just for a joke, wear that hula skirt into the operating room, will you? Just see what happens, you know. Before you give them the anesthesia, you just have a look at. But we know that all of our people are competent out there, right? So, if you got your hula skirt on, male, female, if you got a dog in the hula skirt, it's time to wiggle right now. Yes, we're going. We're going up Tahiti Way. To that one particular harbor. It's a magic kind of medicine that no doctor could prescribe. I used to rule my world from a payphone, ships out on the sea, but now time. Up hell, I got too much stuff. Can't explain the likes of me. But there's this one particular harbor, so far but yet so near, where I see the days as they fade away, finally disappear. In my younger days, it was so bad. Laughing about all the fun we've had. I seen another feel the world spin. Mixing different notes and meeting cousins. Listen to the drummers and the night sound. Listen to the singers make the world go round.
Yara, te natura, me aro. like oils applied to canvas. Oh, how they permeate through me. There's this one particular harbor, sheltered from the wind, where the children play on the shore each day, and all is safe within. A most mysterious call. Disappear, but not yet. Not yet. This is a great, this is Arctic One.
Yara, te natura, me aroha, te ame.
Yeah. Thank you very, very much. We're gonna stay in an island mode, if that's all right with you. Some of you, let's see. Last year we played Bora Bora on a surprise visit with Mr. McAnally and Robert Greenwich, and I played Bloody Marys on Bora Bora. So we're gonna try to recreate that a little bit tonight with the beach bar trio right here. And we'll pick up some extra gigs on Australia Day or around here, I guess. You know, we're available for pools and barbecues. So. Yeah. Okay. So here's a little song about the Jolly Mon who brings joy to the children of the world. Love to see him come, hate to see him go. So. This song was inspired by some children who helped me out one day in the Caribbean, and I never forgot them, and I like that. I like this. We have aliens up in the audience. This is good. Space people. All right. Electric lathes. I like that. I remember a few electric lathes in my day. Just talking about the flower arrangements. Come on, people.
hotel. Don't know if it is true, but I love it so well. Jolly man sings for supper every night. People fed him well, cause he treated them so right. Whoa, 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 jolly man sing. Whoa, 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 make a rhyme ring. Oh, they wanted him to stay in the islands near and far. Always found his way by Orion, lucky star. He tell them of their joys, he tell them of their woes. They love to see him come and they hate to see him go. Whoa, 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 jolly man sing. Whoa, 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 make the music ring. He was making his way home on a dark and stormy night when he heard a cry for help and he saw a flashing light. When he reached the other boat and offered them a hand, they said, give us all your cargo, as they took a pirate stand. Whoa, 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 jolly man sing. Everything. Jolly man, it's sober, sing your last song very well. They tossed them in the ocean cause their hearts were made in hell. Came along a dolphin, he said, jolly man, hello, I've always loved your singing. Climb aboard, don't let go. Whoa, 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 jolly man ring. Whoa, 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 make the ocean ring. Goodbye, they swam into the heavens and they stayed up in the sky. And all the island people, when they wish upon a star, see the dolphin and the jolly man who tell them where they are. Whoa, 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 jolly man sing. Whoa, 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 make the rhyme ring. Whoa, 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 jolly man sing.
Parrotheads, Chop G here, crew member with Jimmy Buffett Tour. I want you to know I miss you guys. I know the rest of the band misses all of you and being on the road. But in the meantime, I'm doing my part to celebrate the Cabin Fever Tour. Have fun. Fins up.
All right.
This is a little song that I was a Mac McAnally fan before I ever, I guess, seduced him into playing into this band. And a man of many talents, and this is one of my favorite songs. And yeah, I recorded it, and Mac got to buy a whole new set of living room furniture.
Still looks good.
You know, yeah, it does. So I'm gonna turn the introductions and a little of the song over to the composer himself here. So explain what we're doing. Well, give this man a microphone and watch out.
It's easy to say on a holiday, but this little song's about taking pride in what it is you do for a living. We all don't have to work tomorrow, right? Nobody has to work tomorrow, but we got to work tomorrow.
We do.
I realize that's an easy thing to write a song about because I do my favorite thing in the world for a living. Most people got jobs that suck. I know that. But when I wrote this song, I had a job that sucked. I was working on the highway in Mississippi, and I realized that the days I tried the hardest, did my best, sucked a little less. So I think doing the best you can do is the best way to go toward a job that sucks a little less. And I wrote this song called It's My Job.
In the middle late last night, I was sitting on a curb. Didn't know what about, but I was feeling quite disturbed. A street sweeper came whistling by, he was bouncing every step. It seemed strange how good he felt. So I asked him why he swept. He said, it's my job to be cleaning up this mess, and that's enough reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the rest, and that makes the day for me.
Got an uncle that owns a bank, he's a self-made millionaire. He never had anyone to thank, never had no one to care. He always seemed kind of sad to me, and I asked him why that was. And he told me it's because in my contract there's this clause.
Says it's my job to be worried half to death, and that's the thing people respect in me. It's my job, but without it I'd be less than what I expect from me. I've been lazy most of my life, writing songs and sleeping late. And any manual labor I've done was purely by mistake.
Street sweepers can smile, and I've got no right to feel upset. But sometimes I still forget, till the lights go on and the stage is set and the song hits home
and you feel that sweat. It's my job to be different than the rest, and that's enough reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the best, and that makes the break for me. It's my job to be cleaning up this mess, and that's enough reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the best, and that makes the day for me. Okay. You better get back now. Well, when you get to be this old, it's just better to admit it. And because I'm still having a good time. And I've heard through people that with age comes experience, but I'm celebrating the year of 64, and I'm going to keep continuing it. Should have been dead a long time ago. This is just a free lunch, you know. After that plane crash, I thought that was it. This is fun. So if anybody's joining me as a Sextagenarian. Is that it? Or sextagenarian? That's 70. Six. Septuagenarian. Sextagenarian. Sexagenarian. Okay, thank you. It took you a long time to change the C to an X. What's wrong out there? Anyway, so Mr. McCartney wrote this a long time ago, and it's certainly apropos, and it makes going ahead a little better. So we're going to do this for you right now. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me? Now that I'm 64. You can sing along now. When I get older, losing my hair, many years from now.
Really?
Oh, will you still be sending me a valentine, a birthday greeting, a bottle of wine? If I stay out to 2:45, would you lock the door? Oh, will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Mending a fuse when your lights are gone. You can knit a sweater by the fireside, Sunday morning go for a ride. Do in the garden, planting some weed, who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we can buy a college at an old Palm Beach. It's not too deep. We shall scramble and save our grandchildren on your knee. Vera, Chuck, and Dave. Send me a postcard, drop me a line, stating point of view. Indicate precisely what you're meaning to say. Oh, we're sincerely wasting away. Give me an answer, fill in a form, mine forevermore. Oh, will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? I say, oh, will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 69? Not 1, 2, 3, but 4. I don't think I could come down here and not do this song. So for those 64-year-olds who are still thinking about this, you sexagenarians, here we go. I really do appreciate the fact you're sitting here. Your voice sounds so wonderful, but your face don't look too clear. I may bring a pitcher, another round of brew. But honey, why don't we get drunk and screw? Why don't we get drunk and screw? I just thought, what a better love for me and you. This
Just throwing a couple of love songs together there. All right. I got to take a very short pause over here to plug in my battery and redo it. But in the meantime, the lovely Miss Nadira Shakur is going to do a song that we wrote a long time ago together. So please welcome front and center, the lovely Miss Nadira Shakur. A little Creola down in the Southern Hemisphere.
Child, all the happiness and smiles that flowed around my grandma's Sunday table. While Auntie May was saying grace, Papa T would sneak a taste and catch a funny look from my cousin Mabel. Then Daddy beat the drum, the old folks start to hum, sing the only songs that we all know. I'm being so fine, dancing, drinking wine, singing about the lifestyle on the bayou. Creole in my soul, love. I love what they were saying, I love what they were playing. Creole, Creole,
Creole
on my Victrola. Makes me feel like dancing, fall in love, romancing the melody. Creola, Creola, Creola for me. It's in the mood, it's in the blood, it's in the food, it's in the mud. It's a spicy kind of life. Creola, it's in the mood, it's in the blood, in the food and in the mud. Creola, Creola, Creola for me. Mr. Robert Greenwich. Song lingers on. I keep it in my heart with fond affection. Like a family good luck charm, it keeps away the harm. Creola's always there for my protection. Creola,
Creola,
good for your soul.
Soul.
I love what they were saying, love what Johnny's playing. Creola.
Dear Shakur.
Food, mood, mud,
all right.
To say that there are sailors in this audience would be an understatement. As a sailor myself, I loved coming to Australia many years ago because you could talk to anybody in this country about a boat, you know? And so I particularly want to do this for anybody here tonight who's sailing and send it back to a couple of mates of mine up in the Caribbean, some Aussies that I sail and surf with. So to Mark and the gang, this is going out because they can't believe that I actually came back down here. So. As the son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I've charmed up many a mile, read dozens of books about heroes and crews, and I learned much both of their style. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, know the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. Southeast of this order, hey, you can shake the hand of the mango man as he greets you at the border.
And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, island of the spices. With salt for your meat, cinnamon sweet, and the rum is for all your good vices.
You gotta
haul the sheet in as we ride on the wind. Father's harnessed before us. Hear bells ring as the tide ring and sing. It's the son of a gun of a chorus.
Where this all ends, I can't fathom, my friend. I just might toss out my anchor. I'll cruise along, always searching for sound. Not a lawyer, thief, or a banker. I'm still the
son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. The sea's in my veins, my tradition remains.
I'm just glad
I don't live in a trailer.
I was walking down George Street the other day past the Fortunes of War bar down there. And, I had to go in there and just check out the atmosphere. And it reminded me a lot of Captain Tony's Saloon in Key West, Florida, to tell you the truth. There are Fortunes of War everywhere, it seems. So, for those of you lucky enough who have been down in Captain Tony's when Captain Tony was still on the planet, you know what I'm talking about. For those of you who haven't, here's a little visit with a song to a man who's gone on but left a great legacy behind. This is called The Last Mango in Paris. Captain Tony's to get out of the heat. When I heard a voice call out to me, son, come have a seat. I had to search the
I looked into those eyes. Our lives changed like the weather, but a legend never died. He said, I ain't the last man going to Paris. Took the last plane out of Saigon. I took the first passport to China. Jimmy, there's still so much to be done. I had a third world girl in Buzios, the pistol in each hand. She always kept me covered as we moved from land to land. I had a damn good run on Wall Street with my high-fashion model wife. I woke up dry beneath the African sky, just me and my Swiss Army knife. I hit the last tango in Paris, took the last plane out of Saigon. I took the first passport to China. Still so much to be done. We shot the breeze for hours and the sun fell from the sky. And like the sun, he disappeared before my very eyes. Somewhere past our 30, we went back to the head. I read upon the dingy wall the word the old man said. He said, I ain't the last man going to Paris, the last plane out of Saigon. I took the first passport to China. Jimmy, there's still so much to be done. First passport to China. Jimmy, there's still so much to be.
That's why we wander and follow la vie dansant on the night wind that takes us just where we want. That's all we want.
Thank you, Captain Tony. Uh-oh. When Mr. Utley gets inspired, I follow. I mean, we've been having a good time. We're in the Sydney Opera House tonight, so.
Days were old, when nights were bold, and journeyed from their castle.
Jesus.
Trusted men were left behind. Knights needed not those hassles. They helped themselves to pig and peach and drank from king's own chalice. Oh, it was a stirring sight, those gypsies in this palace. And some things never change. Treat it like I own.
this liquor. Look at all this food. It's only gonna go to waste when I really be rude. But the good stuff's in his closet. I swear he wouldn't mind. Hell, would you shoot like all? I'd do it all the time. When Gypsy's in the palace, he's left us here alone. The order of the sleepless nights will now soon grow. Stress out there, and we got all this beer. We'll free them from their condo. Bring them over here. We'll show them his gold record. We'll play his music loud. We'll party just like J.L. Dunn. We'll do the old man proud.
When Gypsy's in the palace, ain't no wrong or right. When Gypsy's in the palace, and a barn wild tonight.
Well, he's the greatest guy to work for. Man, he's really cool. Hey, Snake, this party's getting dark. There's someone in the pool. Let's all take our clothes off and form a conga line. Watch out for all that broken glass. Hey, Snake, we need more wine.
When Gypsy's in the palace, there ain't no wrong or right. When Gypsy's in the palace and raising hell tonight.
We are Gypsies in this palace. What's going on? You say you're coming when? I sent Snake out to pick you up tomorrow night at 10. Okay, everybody out of here. This joint is closing down. We gotta find someone to clean this up. We're coming back to town.
Hi there, boss. We waxed your car. We raked and mowed your lawn. We couldn't find enough to do in the short term. It sure is peaceful here. You really got it all. But if you ever hit the road again, give me a Snake call.
Oh, the Gypsy's in the palace. He's left us here alone. The order of the sleepless nights will now assume the throne. We ain't got no money. We ain't got no rights. Oh, Gypsy's in the palace.
Thank you very much. All right. Well, I stopped off after surfing the other day when I was coming back into town and stopped off at a little place up around Coal Cliff Road and I looked on the menu down there, and there was a burger. Well, let's just say it wasn't a cheeseburger. I was tempted, but couldn't help it, and I just had to order that I was in paradise. So I had to have a cheeseburger.
So, it's okay. Anybody who wants, if you want a little, if you want a moo, it don't matter to me because we're going to serve a cheeseburger up any way you want it right now in paradise. Now we're in a small venue for us tonight in a wonderful place because we can hear you and see you, which is just great. So we have the lovely Reeferette. So when we get to the part, should we do it once for the girls? And we want all the girls to kind of be honorary Reeferettes right now since this is our first time back in 20 years. Are y'all ready to sing? Huh? So Roger, let's just do it one time. We'll just do the, you know the words, sing along. If you don't, just yell banana, banana, banana. Watermelon, 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 watermelon.
Some kind of citrus tree. Now zucchini, fettuccine, butter wheat. But a big one fun and a huge hug of meat. Cheeseburger is paradise.
Sydney Opera House is jumping on Sunday night tonight, I'm telling you. Thank you. Here's a little song. To say that there were pirates on this island is an understatement. Takes one to know them. So if anybody here happens to be here
on that occasion of a 40th birthday. Wow, that was... I was 40 when I came here the last. So join us. We're gonna go for it. Here's a little song about pirates, and you know the rest. Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. Wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all. You've seen it all. Watch the men who rowed it switch from sail to steam. In your belly you can hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream. Most of them dream. Yes, I am a pirate. 200 years too late. Cannons don't thunder. There's nothing to plunder. I'm over 40 victim of fate. Robbing. I've done a bit of smuggling. I've run my share of grass. Made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast. Never meant to last. Never meant to last. I haven't drunk enough for over 2 weeks. Passed out at a rally and sprung a few leaks. But I got to stop. Gotta go fishing. I'm down the rock bottom again with just a few friends. Just a few friends. Thank you, my friend. Takes a while. Just takes a while. Mother, Mother Ocean. After all my years, I found my occupational hazard being my occupation's just not around. I feel like I've drowned, but I won't wear. Like I've found. Can I get in trouble in this pirate town? Argh! McAnally song one more time. I think you might like this thing.
In the town where I was raised, the clock ticks and the cattle graze. The time passed with amazing grace, back where I come from.
miscount all the beers you drank. Back where I come from.
Back where I come from.
Where I'll be when it's said and done.
I'm as proud as anyone.
That's where I come from.
Sunday school, who made the sun shine through? I know who made the moon shine too, back where I come from.
Blue eyes on a Saturday night, tan legs in the broad daylight. The TVs, they were black and white, back where I come from.
Back where I come from,
where I'll be when it's said and done.
Anyone.
That's where I come from.
Some say it's a backward place, narrow minds on a narrow way.
But I make it a point to say that's where I come from.
Week, 14 songs, writing, creating, arranging, just working and interacting with the Coral Reefer Band and everybody in this organization. Jimmy, it's just a joy, pure joy.
Quiet Sunday night. I like these. All right. This is a little song. I fell in love with surfing. Living and growing up in a place where the only time we got surf on the Alabama coast was when a hurricane come by and we would go out and try to kill ourselves. And somehow we made it through. So when you come to land like this and you see that great natural resource here, it's a wonderful thing you have and you should preserve for all time. So for those of us who adored everything from California, Hawaii, Australia, growing up in brackish water on the Alabama coast, it gives me a pleasure to do my one and only surf song here on the shores of Australia.
We're going surfing today.
bar last night about 8:30. Down to the Alabama shore, not the Aloha State. It started to turn, it was too late. Hey, we ain't the kind to evacuate. The impact zone was calling out my name. Sea monster night, full of nothing but pride and fear. St. Christopher might not get our asses out of here. Flooded roads and trailer parks, or maybe a tornado lurking in the dark. A perfect line of ride into eternity. Feel like going surfing in a hurricane. Feel like making love in the pouring rain. Surfing in a hurricane. Waves were hard, the seas were high. A wicked thunderbolt flashed in my eye. We swam out in the sandbar in the dark, howling at the moon, cussing at the shark. Dropping my cojones were in my throat. Second wave hit me, brother, that's all she wrote. Upside down, water on the brain, pinned to the bottom, feeling no pain. Screaming like a demon and I'm paddling out again. Feel like going surfing in a hurricane.
Coming day, so I'm sailing for tomorrow. My dreams
There's no doubt it's Margaritaville in Sydney Harbor tonight, I'm telling you. Nibbling on sponge cake, or watching the sun bake. All of you parrot heads covered with oil and balloons, strumming my six string on my front porch swing. The smell of shrimp in there beginning to boil. Bubble, bubble, bubble.
Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my shaker song.
Stop, stop, stop.
Some people claim that there's a world out to play.
And I know this is somebody's law. I don't know the reason I stayed away all these seasons. Nothing to show but a brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a little Australian cutie. Over the years, well, I have known me a few. Thank you, lady.
Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my
Speedos, looking like Guidos,
checking out Chiquitas on the North Shore. They think they're still cool, doing laps in that big pool. Those three-day vacations become such a bore. I blew out my flip-flop, stepped on a pop top. I broke my leg twice, I had to limp on back home. But there's booze in a blender, soon it will render. That rolls a concoction that helps me hang on. Wasted away again in Margaritaville.
We are here
searching for my lost shaker and salt.
Salt, salt, salt.
Some people claim that there's a war on the way,
but I know
it's my own damn fault.
I got my flag, you get the flip-flops, all right. Thank you all, Coral Reefer Band. All right, you can open up the shark gates now. We don't need no stinking big great whites. We brought our own sharks here. Sharks in Australia for a year. This is as much exercise as some of you will get the entire weekend, so let's do it. We got fins to the left and fins to the right. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Feeding Frenzy, Sydney, Australia, Opera House, Sunday night.
Some peace and quiet, hopes to see the sun again. Lives down by the
ocean.
By the ocean.
Taking care to look for sure.
Ooh.
They hang out down around Bondi Beach and feed right after dark. Can't you feel them circling, honey?
Ooh.
Can't you feel them scooping around?
This to the left, this to the right.
You're the
only bit in town. Oh, oh. Oh, oh.
South and Nate, rolling the sand with the rock and roll man, somewhere up Byron Bay way. But the money's still good in the season, helps to lighten up her load. For us, keep her high as the months roll by. She's getting postcards from the road. Can't you feel them plunging in, honey? Can't you feel them schooling around?
To the right.
Some peace and quiet, hopes to keep her dreams afloat. Beaches like Panamora, school still close at hand. Behind the reef are the big white teeth of the sharks that swim on land. Can't you feel them circling, honey? Can't you feel them scooting around? You got
fins to the left, fins to the right.
Once again, the Carl Reaver Band, huh?
Thank you again for, it simply was too long, and I promise you, it will not be another 20 years before I get back here. I'm thinking like next year, you know? Again, so much joy and so much fun tonight. Don't forget your brothers and sisters up in Queensland dealing with that. And as I said before, coming from the Gulf Coast in Louisiana, we know what's going on. So I'm going to send this out to all my friends up there tonight. Thank you again, everybody. God bless you. We'll see you tomorrow night. It's good to be in Australia. What has happened down here is the wind has changed. Clouds roll in from the north and it starts to rain. It rained real hard and it rained for a real long time. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline. The river rose all day, the river flows all night. Some people got lost in the flood. Some people got away all right. The river busted through, clear on down the Plaquemine. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline. To Queensland, Louisiana.
us away. They're trying to wash us away. Louisiana, Louisiana, they're trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away. President Coolidge come down here on a railroad train. A little fat man with a notepad in his hand. President say, hey, little fat man, now ain't it a shame what the river has done to this poor crackers and land.
I don't know about y'all, but I had a hell of a good time tonight. Thank you again, everybody. The thing that I learned about the Australian sense of humor and charm many years ago was that's exactly what it is. Life is meant to be lived. So this is a little song I'd send out to everybody tonight, because we're just growing older but not up. Hey, I rounded first. I never thought of the worst as I studied the shortstop's position. A crack went my leg like the shell of an egg. Someone call a decent physician. I'm no Pete Rose. I can't pretend, though my mind's still quite flexible. These brittle bones don't bend. I'm growing older, but not up. My metabolic rate is pleasantly stuck. Let the winds of time roll over my head. I'd rather die while I'm living than live while I'm dead. Now sometimes I see me as an old manatee heading south as the waters grow colder. Tries to steer clear of the humdrum so near it cuts prop scars deep in their shoulders. Sad how it goes right to the end. Though his body's quite flexible, that barnacle brain don't bend. I'm growing older, but not up. My metabolic rate is pleasantly stuck. Let the winds of change blow over my head. I'd rather die while I'm living than live while I'm dead. Well, now don't get me wrong, this is not a sad song, just events that I have happened to witness. Time takes its toll as we head for that pole, and no one dies from physical fitness. So
what the hell. Let's take it right to the end. As the days grow more complicated, the nightlife still wins. I'm growing older, but not up. My metabolic rate is pleasantly stuck. Let the winds of time blow over my head. I'd rather die while I'm living than live while I'm dead. Let the winds of time blow over